Okay,
this is a Lumo pay. This is the free trial 30-day setup. But this is just me with the Surface Pro and the projector here, using the camera on the Surface Pro. And if I come, I haven't properly set this up, it's just a little wristwatch chart. If I come out of camera view, so the blocks go down, I move into camera view and start moving a little bit, you can see that my movements are making patterns on the board. I'm just going to play a different game now. Let's have a quick look at the piano. I haven't tried this at all yet, but we'll give it a quick go. What I haven't done is oriented it properly, but I haven't got the sound in either. But this is a piano one. I've pressed the different keys now just by movement. This is projecting onto the wall, but it can also project down onto the floor. Let's have a look at the other demo. The plasma fountain sounds good. Let's try this one. You can buy extra games and bits and pieces for it. Wow. As you can see my movements now, I'm making different plasmas on the screen. This, if it was on the floor, it would be me walking across it to make the different effects. There's one called Awesome Soccer too. And again, just to remind you, I haven't calibrated this at all, but hopefully, there we go, my movements, yes, got a goal. The other one that I've just put on, the other one that you have, in fact there's two more, I'll show you them all where we're going. This one's called Den of Dragons. Yeah, here we go, no idea what we do on this. 3, 2, 1, go. I know, I think this is a bit like, this is a bit like, what's that game called? Hungry Hippos. It's Hungry Hippos, but with movement instead. So, again, because it's not aligned quite properly yet, don't think it's playing as well as it should. Final one, Ballerina Dance Game. Oops, let's just try auto-loading now. This is the 6-week demo games that come with it, but you can make your own games if you pay Lumo a certain amount of money. Don't drop the gems. Okay, I don't think this is going to work that well because, say, I haven't got it that one aligned. Whoops, you can see I'm miles off. I think I've actually got the display upside down too. But my movement's a little bit like Xbox 360. Shouldn't need to stay up in the air. Okay, you can see I'm really bad at this. Okay, that's just a really quick demo of what Lumo Play is all about.